tell us and tell the fans, you know, who might have only seen you a handful of times playing for Livingston, what type of player are you and what can they expect from you this coming season?
I'm quite a quick, strong, aggressive defender. I'm kind of not scared to put my head in where it hurts. Obviously, I'll give my all every single game for my team and the fans and the manager, so I just kind of give it all sort of player.
And you obviously, you captained Livingston for the last couple of seasons. Natural leadership, is that does that come to you easy, and is that something you can bring here to Hearts?
Yeah, I think it was. Obviously, I was honoured when Livingston asked me to be the captain, and obviously it's a massive responsibility. So I think I looked at myself as quite a leader on and off the pitch, so hopefully I can kind of continue that here.
You're joining a defence that's got the likes of, you know, Christoph Berra, who's got nearly 50 caps for Scotland, John Souter, who's a Scotland international, plenty of other strong defenders. How much of a challenge will it be for you to stake a first team place?
Yeah, it'll be massive. I think obviously, again, that was another reason I kind of wanted to come here, to kind of play alongside the guys and learn from them. So obviously, playing against them the last few years, I've seen how much a good partnership John and Christoph had together. So obviously to go in and kind of stake my place in the team will be pretty hard, but obviously it's a challenge I'm really looking forward to, and it's something I want to do.